idea. Because, of course, spinning wheels are surprisingly recent. Spinning wheels only really existed from about the 1300s onwards. And before that, absolutely everything was done with one of these.
Yeah. It just seems like such a nice thing to do, like a really therapeutic thing.
Yeah, the really lovely thing about these is you can hypnotise a whole group of people with them. You know, once you've got going and you've got...
doing with me right now.
And it's portable, because if you've got a spinning wheel, you are sat next to it and you can't go anywhere. More to the point, it takes a lot of space in the back of the car when you're going away for the weekend.
Exactly.
And I can tuck loads of these away. You see it's going there.
Oh, wow.
And the thing is, once you start spindling with these, you can collect them. Because they're not, you know, a cheap spindle is £10 and an expensive one is £50. So you can really get a nice little stash going. I have no idea how many I have. I have 4 spinning wheels, I'm not ashamed to admit it, but I have lots and lots of these. And the thing is, look at it, isn't that a beautiful piece? It's a beautiful piece of kit. And the guy who made this made them for me because he found Elmwood with a piece of green, running through it. And I do green, you see.
Yes.
So he actually rang me up and said, I've got this beautiful piece of wood that would just, you know, would you want... And I have a pair of these, a match pair. And he said, do you want... And I said, yeah, obviously. It's got green in, I need more of them.
That's awesome.
And you see, because I can do this when I'm chatting to people, I can walk around with this. So you get a huge amount done with this. Yeah. Perhaps not as far, as many, you know, as fast as you spin one wheel, but because we're doing it all the time. And look, you see, now I've got going with this,